back to new noobs, Banjo-Kazooie, where, we're hopefully in for... Ow. Hopefully in for some improvements. Oh God. Okay, so first things first. Let's head in here. And we know we gotta spell out Banjo-Kazooie. B. A. Yeah, oh! N. Where's the J? Oh, are you... Here, I know that much. Okay. Not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. Okay. The good news is we didn't die like 100%. And thank goodness I made that because I didn't think I was. There it is. Run away, run away. Okay. Do we try that again? Oh, jeez. Let's try this. Let's try this tactic, okay? B. A. N. J. O. K. A. Ow. Z. O. O. I. E. Yay! Half of them down. The other half to go. Now. That makes me wonder. These pots with eyes, just unsettling to me. Let's see what happens. Haberdashery. Okay, so something tells me that I can. Yep. And that way. They apparently think me as one of their own. Nope, not quite. But at least I don't have to breathe. Okay. Alright. I think we got them all. Ding ding. Okay, apparently we don't have to go up. We just come right on back out. Okay. I'm not crazy, right? There is something below that. I wonder if I've got to do some sort of like a powerbomb move. Oh, I don't know. You can't get me. Okay, so no secret entrances down here unless I'm like completely missing it, so run away. Alright. Change back so that way I can do the clock thing, maybe even, you know, get some more golden nut. Doesn't really matter which way I went, just go this way. There's a pair of shoes up there, so we apparently gotta beat the clock. Uh-huh. 14. 13. I call malarkey. I want to try something else here too. While I'm here. No! Let's not do that again. In fact, let's go find the sister. Because she should be able to help get us feeling good again. Right? Yes, we've heard these before. Yes. Energy is low. Make me feel better. Okay. That's at least a plus. Just in case we have to go over this all again, we've been in there. We've gotten the sleeping jiggy piece. Open. Just opening every single possible way. We've done this. Yeah, that's right. You just chillax. Okay. Beat the clock and go. We made it. Ooh. Take me to church. Oh gosh. Okay, well, leave it to the music notes. Maybe. Oh, I didn't realize it was like... You could tell me, you know, I have to like follow you. Okay, now we do it. Okay, I hate him. Hate him so much. So he doesn't want like a memory thing or a Simon. He wants us right on his tail. Or his cuticle, I guess. Is this just me, or is it all playing the same note? Extra life, extra life. I need you, extra life. Gulp. Well, that sucked, but. Gulp! Got it. No.
Now!
Okay. Missed it. It's gonna hurt. Mother. I don't like them. I don't like them at all. What? Okay, that's it. I'm leaving. Nobody left me the number for the Ghostbusters. Means I'm gonna have to do that all do that race all over again. Oh well. Oh well. I'm coming in here. I'm gonna try and talk with you. You gonna heal me? No. Okay. We've got 6, 83, so that's what, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89 in there. Where are we missing the other ones? Because I know we got the ones from the well now. I wonder. Nope, not that way. Nope, not that way. Fuck you. Well, that's creepy. Poop into a bucket and have a creepy voice say, "Thank you." Ugh! There we go. Okay. There's only a couple more. Let's get these out of the way, shall we? Maybe. Wow. Wow. Nope, that one ain't gonna make it. This one? There we go. Creeper. Creeper with the Reaper! We're getting there. Almost there. Which one comes alive? That one? Not quite. So close. All right. Totally worth it. Three left to go. So, let's get to a safe spot, like right here. Say thank you again for joining us on another episode of n00bs. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down below, keep on gaming, and we will see you next time.